back, a different kind of farm in Crittenden County is planting the seeds to grow jobs and produce green energy.
Yeah, ribbon cutting ceremony was held today for the new Big Cypress Energy Plant. WRG's Alex Coleman tells us what it'll mean as the area tries to change its carbon footprint.
In Crittenden County, Arkansas, hundreds of panels tilted towards the sun as acres of farmland are turned into land for a massive new solar farm. The goal, grow clean energy for utility customers and produce hundreds of new jobs in the state.
This is our third operational project in Arkansas for the company, so it's our continued investment into the state of Arkansas, and we're really excited to bring it online.
What's going online is the Big Cypress Solar Energy Center. About 3 years ago, a company called Next Era Energy Resources bought almost 1,600 acres in a single $20 million deal. The facility will have a capacity of producing up to 180 megawatts of clean, renewable energy. 120 megawatts of that power will supply Amazon. The remaining 60 megawatts of production will be split 40-20 between Jonesboro City Water and Light and West Memphis Utilities.
We see it as it's a part of the larger piece for the energy, and we're just helping provide, you know, customers like the city of West Memphis and their energy future and procurement of that.
West Memphis and state leaders say the center is more than just solar panels. The project creates more than 300 jobs during construction and adds $7.9 million in tax revenue for Crittenden County.
We're really excited to bring not only the solar but that additional tax revenues to the county. Like I said, almost $8 million going right to Crittenden County to improve roads, infrastructure, anything they need.
As Crittenden County flips the switch towards solar energy in an effort to go green. Alex Coleman, WREG-TV, News Channel 3.
Looking good out there now. West Memphis Mayor Marco McClendon issued a statement late today saying West Memphis Utilities is building a better Arkansas with innovative ways to give our customers reliable, affordable, and sustainable power. Energy generated at Big Cypress Solar Energy Center is a perfect example. All right.